How many men and women had died in Alvo Bay because of Karn? And how many more would die if we didn't stop him? Questions like that will keep a man up at night. Well, I intended to sleep soundly. There was hardly any ammo on those rooftops, and yet again our guns were dry. There were a few Boltoks around. We'd have to make sure every shot hurt. Nowhere good.
That's it! Come on, Kilo, the museum's close. I'm buying.